I just appreciate all the, you know, all the effort that everybody's put into, especially all our medical staff, the doctors, nurses. You know, they've put in so many hours, and you know, we like to do what we can to support that.
On Monday morning, Kelowna's White Spot stopped by Castanet to drop off a handful of free breakfast sandwiches to remind us that while the COVID-19 pandemic continues, they are still committed to serving the community. White Spot is still offering takeout and delivery services, and this Tuesday they will be giving out free breakfast sandwiches here to people in their vehicles from 8 to 10 a.m.
Well, we're donating some breakfast sandwiches for you and your crew. We'd like to advertise the fact that tomorrow morning between 8 and 10, we're doing a free breakfast sandwich drop for anybody who's interested. We're taking donations for the food bank. We're going to match any donation and donate that to the food bank tomorrow. Anybody, you know, appreciate it, come drop by the White Spot, grab yourself a breakfast.
While White Spot is remaining open during the COVID-19 pandemic, Carrie says it has been a challenging time for all restaurant workers.
It's been tough on everybody, especially the staff members. Anybody involved in the restaurant industry is really having a hard time. You know, we're doing our best to support our staff by, you know, donating food to them, assisting them in any way. And, you know, we're trying to do our part in the community as well. So, you know, I know many people are like-minded, so appreciate if you come out tomorrow and give us a hand. Our dining room is closed, but we do offer online takeout, 20% off for any online orders. We're offering 10% for phone-in orders or walk-ins.
For online and takeout orders, visit orders.whitespot.ca. For Castanet News, I'm Miriam Halpenny in Kelowna.